How to peel pineapple and cut it into rings. Instructions. Step 1. With a chef's knife, cut off the plume and base of the pineapple and set it upright, base end down, on a chopping board. Cut away the peel in strips, working from top to bottom following the curve of the fruit and cutting deeply enough to remove the eyes with the peel. Cut downwards and deep enough to remove all peel. Step 2. Cut the pineapple across into 1 cm, 1/2 inch, thick slices. Step 3. With a round pastry cutter, cut the core out of each slice.